just for kicks now. I've been feeling it since 1966 now. Might have had your fill, I can feel it still. Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks now. Let me kick it like it's 1986 now. Might be over now.
Hi, my name is Eric Himmler from Gettysburg High School. I had a great time here at Gettysburg with the good teachers, meeting new friends all the time, and a lot of opportunities here at Gettysburg to get you prepared for life outside, whether it be college or going right out to the workforce. They do a great job here at Gettysburg, and I'm so thankful to be a part of that.
My name is Taylor, and graduating class of 2019 on Friday. It's very surreal ever since I put the cap and gown on. Been a long 12 years and a future of 8 more years in college, so I'm ready for it. I'm very excited, kind of emotional at the same time.
My name is Gabby McCalla. I'm extremely excited to graduate and move on to the next chapter of my life.
I've had a lot of fun these past 4 years here at Gettysburg between sports, including football and baseball, and the various teachers I've had.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. The chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaking up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I can't get in my bones. None don't make my system flow. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Welcome to the
Shay Brockett, and I'm a senior at Gettysburg Area High School. My time here has been really wonderful. I moved here about 7 years ago, and ever since that, I just had a huge group of friends and a big community that was so accepting.
Hi, my name is Michael Griggs, and I just like to talk about the little things in life. As high school's finishing up now, I'm realizing how much the little things really mean to me. And I'm realizing how much I'm going to miss the small little highs in the hallways or running into teachers' classrooms to steal candy and running out before they notice. High school's been such a great experience, and I'm gonna miss everything about it.
My name is Elizabeth. My experience at Gettysburg High School was a really good one. I wasn't a great student. I know I really frustrated a lot of my teachers, but they're what made it really great. It's the people here. It made it such a great experience, and I love every step of my high school career. And I'm gonna miss it a lot.
No one sits. Gettysburg has been a great experience for me. I've only been here 4 years, but everyone who I've met throughout this entire experience has been always so warm and welcoming. All the teachers have been fantastic.
My name is Sarah Keel, and I just feel really blessed to be here and to be graduating.
Hi, my name is Ross Spangler, and it's crazy that senior year is already here and we're about to graduate, but I'm excited to see the next chapter of our lives.